not what you do. What would you do with a Lotto jackpot?